Back with another power world. We're going to do a bit of exploring today, see what we can find. Hopefully we can get to level 24, get the power fluffy beds, and hopefully get some heat protection gear. I need to get some more sulfur to get gunpowder. Granted, I know power is a little bit dry, but we're just marking time to get to Helldivers and Skull and Bones. I've come to the conclusion I'm going to go and get Helldivers 2. Is it Helldivers, is it? Or Helldivers 2, one of them. And Skull and Bones. So I'm going to bring both of them. Hopefully, Helldivers will be with Unleash the Beast. So we'll... A way out. Hopefully we can get that done. And that comes with him weekend, so maybe busy. Which is unfortunate because I wanted to get some more way out done, but is what it is. But anyway, with that, we'll dive into this and see how we get on. Night time, so I'm just gonna piss ass about around here for a little bit, get some stuff in, probably do some crafting till it comes night, and then go and explore once we get up in the morning. Some wood over here. Rock egg as well. Finished that. There was like 10 minutes left on that. I'm gonna go for a wander and get some ore. I don't know why I got him out, I just wanted to look at him, I think. Bit of wood. What? Reader, do any tasks? I think it's stuck. Thousand wood taking a piss. Doing charcoal, so wood, rock. There's a bit of wool there. Charcoal, where's charcoal on there? Yeah. I wonder if we get a better bed, or a shoddy bed. What is down here? saddle. Improve the gathering efficiency of pals. Need 20 beautiful flowers. Is that 40 something, was it? Not something. Can craft it. Blazing away at that charcoal. You got left 5 minutes. Might even wait for that. We'll see what I've got. 3 rock, 15 wood, 26 charcoal. Get through it, like. Stone. Oh, the thing's on safe over there. Need to pick up? Pick up a sleeping pal? Arrows. Got some sleep. So just to get a big dog here. Yeah? Oh, you left me, dickhead. Penguin's coming up on. Pick up. Angle it. They're all getting one. Three. Dickhead, you left me. Berries, for fuck's sake. Good thing. Got me some wool. I need a block there. Rock. Wood. Charcoal. Check the egg in a minute. Might put some wheat in there so we can do some bread. Fuck, it just left me. Come on, give us an end. Yeah, boy, keep doing that. Hungry. charcoal, a bit of wood, a rock, get some wood as well. Sounds like rock's 98. Oh shit. I didn't realize I didn't have to actually take that out. One less one for me to carry. Done. He's. Ooh. Yeah, he's done. Is that? Is that thing? It's pure evil. Dude. Right, let's go do some exploring. Up here I got two, right? Got any low level bosses? 23. Need like a 38 or 25. Oh, there's no low level ones that will kick my ass. Maybe we could give this guy a go. King Packer. That is. Fuck it, let's get a guy. It's worst that could happen. We die. I've tried capture Lion Pal, see if I can go around it. I have just fucked that up, but oh well. Help. Syndicate thug. Yeah.
Yeah!
Ready, big dog? Put that all by yourself, big man. Fuck, missed.
Yeah.
Right, let's head back, drop the ship we've collected and head back out. Nearly level 23.
Yeah.
Should have really fucking hopped across that, but oh well. He's about, what, 8 rounds? 7 rounds? I can sell that. Got food. Got some grub. I think I'll put the ancient part in here. Bones. Oh, the egg. 118. The pale charcoal we on. 112. 53. I'll come back for 10. I just find the jammy bread, I just find that it works better for replenishing of hunger. Can feel fun. Works better. Into a stock. Wonder if any ammo been done. What are the bullets there for? Basically, mine's like fucking eat hot shit all the time. Before I leave, it'll be too much by the time I get back. How the fuck am I able to shoot? Don't have firearms by the cooking shit. That's one. Happy day. Let's go. Automatic reload as well. Fuck hell. Look at that night. A wall. I don't want to climb. Get off. That done. He's done. We'll go here. He's fucking shit though. And I ranked up. But it's not been good. That point as well. 100 rounds. Let's drop this to the bottom. What was I thinking then? Work speed, let's get that off. Edgy. Right, we can go into the hot areas now and start exploring. I'm not going to take that one. Let's take. I need that, so I'll take that. I've only got 3 left. I might put him within the thing, depending on what he can do. I'm going to take the metal armour. And I'm going to get the helm next. Oh no, it'd be the fluffy bed, but the helm as well. Yeah, let's craft one of the armors. Oh, I can't even fucking do it until that's done. Bastard. Man. High quality work meant to craft. I can even spend the next 20 minutes getting rid of that ammo. I wonder if. And you.
Help.
Fuck, I run away for food. Yeah. Speed this up. Do one at a time, motherfuckers. Right, see if we can speed this up and then get the warm armor crafted so that we can go to the desert. Getting night time anyway, so hopefully get this done. Crafting simulator, I've said this before. I mean, it's slightly faster though. Faster than what it has been. I'm gonna see what that King Packer can provide for the camp. I've only got 5 to go. 5 more laps. But he was 23. But I think we can take a lot of the 23s on now, depending how they fight. Motherfucker. Oh, he's eating, he's coming back. Oh god. What? Jesus.
the video.
Two and a half laps to go. He's sleeping and he's still cracking on with me. Come on, 2 months ago. 2 months ago. He's sleeping, look. I'm gonna do get rid of some of my kit that I'm using. Bone pickaxe. That can be discarded, so that. Yep, just red. That's what it was before. Passed out, ain't you, boy? Oh, yeah. There's more of that. Getting warm. Cool, let's go to sleep.
need to eat. What can you provide? Hunting, that is it. Level 23. I'm gonna swap you with him. Let's go traveling. Any more 23s about? Yeah, let's give him a go. Go smash him in.
And we'll go get some sulfur as well.
Oh, we've got to go to the dungeon to do him. Do it. Oh fuck, it's going straight off.
Yeah!
Those things come through the wall. What are you doing? Please capture him because I'm in a bad place at the moment. Fuck for that. Where we gotta go? Up there? No. You're not getting any sort of reward for doing anything. No reward. The fuckers. Oh, he's gonna respawn in here. Ancient technology points. Can't craft it yet though.
What?
Good job. Good job, boy. 162 rounds. Go back. What, this motherfucker can offer us? Literally just under the threshold. Can we sort a merchant for a high price? That's where we're going next, a merchant. I got three of it. Turn that over. Make sure parts are in here. Eight, nice. Go to merchant, sell the shit we've acquired, and then we'll come back and see if he's under charcoal because I need some fucking ingot. What are you doing? This one is then. We'll go to another boss fight in a minute. Only worth 500. I got three of them. 2, 5, 5, 50. So merch. Only since it can be sold to a merchant for a high price, I see. I need to find a way to get leather. Other than obviously killing people, in pals. Run out of leather. Take your cats with me. I can get sulfur. What about there or not? Hopefully this will work. Wait. Oh, we're going for a boss, aren't we? Eventually coming back doing it, do him. Not touching him for a while. Do that one as well.
I'll grab him. We got the sulfur. Go do him. I didn't check on the last boss, did I? Last one we caught, we didn't check him. Check him, we'll go back. Down this way. Yeah, we're good. Good, I'm not gonna die. Some more sulfur before we start picking off with bud. That'd be 80 sulfur. Is it sulfur? I think it is. Yeah. That big fucking squirrel over there is in their Bulbasaur. Is it Bulbasaur? One of them.
Yep.
Eventually get. One more sulfur. One right outside the camp. And things. That's all. You got. That's all we need, ever. Fuck ton of syndicate around here. rifle. Not a level waiting around here, like. But we need to find this motherfucker. Over. This motherfucker. I've noticed on some of the other videos as well, when I've gone obviously through editing and that, my voice is quite quiet, or my voice is extremely loud, one of the two. I don't know if it's the game software that's interfering with the microphone or what, but I am buying a new microphone next week. Whether it arrives next week or the week after, who knows. I'm in the process of buying one. That fucking thing up there. Chance we've got to fight these cops, big man. So these bitches. Gotta do this, dude. Let's do this fucking.
Yeah.
I wanna capture this guy. Get on it. I'm gonna die. Ooh, I've got frozen at myself. There was a fast travel down here somewhere. Hopefully the stream's still working alright, stream recording's still working alright. Do this near the end of the video anyway. Hopefully you can still see me and hear me. History of short crashes. tend to fuck with my system. Drop some shit off. Sulfur in here. That is the but this one. No, that was anyway. I need to go upstairs and check the chest upstairs. And to about to put shit in there. It's full. We've unleashed the beast and stuff. Hasn't played with me on this for fucking a while. Bastard. Handgun ammo. This takes us to the end of the video anyway, so we have to drop this off and call it quits. It's night time. Hoping this was a bit more entertaining for you. We've done three bosses. Three bosses, yeah. One more to do in the next video. Right, hopefully the recording is still working, hopefully you can still hear me. That's it for this video. We've done three bosses, jumped to level 23, hopefully level 24 next video, and another boss next video. I'm going to jump into that video straight after this one, close this one down, and then reopen the new one. But with that, thank you very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. See you all later. We'll be right back.